There's a body part inside of there.
Ew. What is...
What do you think your belly button's for?
To hold your skin together.
To help your tonsils breathe.
Because Henry Fonda gave it to you.
It's part of your brain.
Does everyone have a belly button?
Yes.
There are some people that don't have belly buttons.
Really?
But only a few. Do you have a belly button?
Yes. When you're in your mom's tummy, the belly button has that cord connecting to it for when she eats, that food goes into your body.
What do you think is behind your belly button?
There's just lots of dirty stuff in it.
Do you have a belly button?
Yes.
Why do you have a belly button?
Because it helps your tonsils breathe.
What are your tonsils?
Your tonsils are in your eyes.
There's a body part inside of there.
Ew. What is...
It's part of your brain.
Does it look like the brain?
No. This is connected behind your brain. This is what it looks like behind your brain.
This right here connected to your belly button. And this connected you to your mom when you were a baby in her belly. Mm-hmm. Have you heard of a placenta?
No.
When you're born, the umbilical cord was cut, and then you're left with a belly button.
Sometimes your dad cuts the umbilical cord off.
What do you use your belly button for now?
Basically nothing.
You use your belly button for... Actually, I don't know what you use your belly button for.
I actually don't use my belly button for anything anymore.
Yeah, you don't use your belly button for anything. You hang around with it.
Hang around with it.
It just follows you everywhere. It's like it's stuck to you. Which it is stuck to you.
All it's good is to get dirty and collect lint.
Yeah, that's not good.
Do you like your belly button?
Mm-hmm.
You want to keep it?
Mm-hmm. My mom told me that basically the food she wants to eat a lot is usually the food the baby will like. She said she wanted watermelon a lot, and I love watermelon.